expected.
We told him, I said, okay, who wants to put the bet on him?
It kind of came
off pretty hard to miss.
Yeah.
He didn't take the sign, did he?
He did take the sign.
Newschasing.
That's what it is. I couldn't think of the name again.
Newschasing.
I was saying
night. Rolling up on a car accident here. Let's see what it is.
I don't know, whatever it is. I just don't want to see something.
Wow.
Both of you said at the same time.
Front windshield gone out of the first truck or the back window.
Oh, was it?
The back window's laying all over the...
Yeah, they got hit pretty good. It's front of this SUV right here.
Ooh, and the second SUV is totaled.
Of this SUV right here.
Ooh, and the second SUV is totaled.
Good pass.
Wow. Punch that right in.
Yeah.
Yeah, I am.
So, is the side of that truck's a bit fucked up too.
133. Car turned around there.
33 and 35. Caller saying there's about 10 to 15 teens that are outside right now.
Why is this guy pulling up the wrong way?
Probably.
Could be one of the dads.
No, he just pulled back out in behind us.
Don't know why, because I know the back of that SUV, the Mitsubishi.
I would say a little intoxicated, maybe?
The dude passed out in the passenger seat, looks like it.
We're gonna be there long before 8, sir. What is the...
9 and 8 on route to car fire 27 MacLaren.
Apply against specialty 23 MacLaren, Boulevard Police.
Right here.
On their way.
You're too close.
It's back end too, she's gonna blow. Go ahead.
Okay. Thank you.
having a hard time with the trunk.
Open now.
Ready? Go.
That's sixes. That's one.